Let's start with this instrument. This is called Tongatong. Normally then, the names are based on the sounds that you produce. So, halimbawa, Tongatong, yung pangalan niya. So, may naririnig kayong tong. Tapos nag-alternate sila sa Tongatong. You have the ringing sound and you have the dampen sound. Sabay muna tayo. 1, 2, 3, and. So ring. The biggest, the largest instrument. Yung next biggest instrument, chain number 2. Sige. Play the pattern. 1. Relationship ng dalawa is 1-1-2-2. Every ethnolinguistic group sa Cordillera, merong sariling pangalan po din. So, dito nga to, merong Tongatong, Tongtong, maraming pangapangalan. And you don't have to memorize it. So, bamboo stomping too. Yung most common name is Tongatong. Again, anong instrumento?
Tongatong.
Tongatong, thank you. Bamboo stomping tube.